أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. فأما الإنسان إذا ما ابتلاه ربه فأكرمه ونعمه فيقول ربي أكرمن، وأما إذا ما ابتلاه فقدر عليه رزقه فيقول ربي أهانن. كلا فأما الإنسان إذا ما ابتلاه ربه فأكرمه ونعمه فيقول ربي أكرمن، فيقول ربي أهانني. كلا بل لا تكرمون اليتيم ولا وتأكلون التراث أكلا لما وتحبون المال حبا جما. كلا بل لا تكرمون اليتيم ولا وتحبون المال حبا جما. كلا إذا دكت الأرض دكا دكا وجاء ربك والملك صفا صفا وجيء يومئذ بجهنم، كلا بل لا تكرمون اليتيم ولا تحاضون كلا إذا دكت الأرض دكا دكا يتذكر الإنسان يومئذ يتذكر الإنسان وأنى له الذكرى يقول يا ليتني قدمت لحياتي كلا يومئذ يتذكر الإنسان يا ليتني قدمت لحياتي يا ليتني قدمت لحياتي
إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله الإنسان عجيب مخلوق عجيب When we look at the human being It's very strange. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala خلقنا وابتلانا. You created to be tested. الذي خلق الموت والحياة ليبلوكم أيكم أحسن عمل. You created here, so you will be tested. So you are in a test now. الله سبحانه وتعالى يقول فأما الإنسان الإنسان أي إنسان أي human being إذا ما ابتلاه ربه when he is tested and he knows he is tested because he's created for the test what's the test أكرمه ونعمه He blessed him. He honored him. He made him someone important. He gave him a good life. What does that insan say? فَيَقُولُ رَبِّي أَكْرَمْ Says Alhamdulillah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is wonderful. Islam is wonderful. Life is wonderful. Everything is great. And he forgot. It's a test. He forgot Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala made him rich to see what he does with his money. And he made him healthy to see what he does with his health and strength. And he made him knowledgeable to see what he does with this knowledge. He forgot that. He just thought, I'm special. I'm special, that's why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave me money, because I work hard, or I'm intelligent, Or I go to the gym and work out. That's why I'm good. Alhamdulillah, life is good. On the other hand, وَأَمَّا إِذَا مَبْتَلَاهُ فَقَدَرَ عَلَيْهِ رِزْقًا. Another person is tested. No money, no cash, hard life, maybe sick with diseases, no strength, weak. He doesn't know that this is a test too, to see how patient he is, how grateful he is, how good he thinks of his Creator, to see if he makes dua. If Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala took something from you, He's the only one to give it back to you. Then go ahead and beg Him and ask Him. So this person start thinking evil of God. Why me? How come He's rich, not me? Why Allah is doing this to me? What did I do? Instead of saying, Alhamdulillah, and be patient. So he looks at himself and thinks, oh, maybe Allah hates me. And the rich person looks at him, look at him. Allah hates him, that's why he didn't give him anything and he gave me everything. And the poor person looks at the rich person and says, look, he's got so much money, that means Allah loves him and doesn't like me. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, no, both of you are wrong. Both of you are wrong. It's not a sign that if you are blessed with many things, that means Allah loves you, subhanahu wa ta'ala. And it doesn't mean if you are not blessed, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala doesn't like you. It's both a test. And then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, the reality is, you don't honor the orphan. This guy who lost his dad, the main source of income, no one to take care of him. You did not care about him. That's the reality of the people in general. وَلَا تَحَضُّونَ عَلَىٰ طَعَامِ الْمِسْكِينَ. It's not only you don't even give the poor person, but you don't even encourage each other to give. Maybe I'm rich and I don't like to spend the money. Maybe I can tell him, why don't you donate something? At least someone gives. But I don't give and I don't encourage. وَتَأْكُلُونَ التُّرَاثَ أَكْلًا لَمَّا. And you go after wealth like crazy. You just want to collect every penny on earth. You have no objective in your life except yourself. وَتُحِبُّونَ الْمَالَ حُبًّا جَمَّا. And you love cash. You really love cash. You're willing to go into haram to get it. And you're willing to not even give zakat. And you are willing to cut relationship with everybody so you keep your money. You just love it. You don't want to give it and you want to have it all. And then finished well. كَلَّا إِذَا دُكَّتِ الْأَرْضُ دَكَّا دَكَّا. When the day of judgment comes, what do you say? يَقُولُ يَا لَيْتَنِي قَدَّمْتُ لِحَيَاتِ. I wish I have done something good for my real life in Jannah. I wish, but what good the wish does? Zero. Too late. So pay attention to your health and say Alhamdulillah, and pay attention to your weakness and sickness and also say Alhamdulillah. It's both a test. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala only tests you with what you can handle and what is better for you. So don't think if you don't have money you're bad, as long as you're doing what you're supposed to do. And don't think if you have good things and good grades and good life, that means you're good, even though you're not doing what you're supposed to do. It's not that. أصبحنا وأصبح الملك لله والحمد لله لا إله إلا الله